This is the latest horse. Attaboy. Likes his carrots. Another one. Yeah. Hold on. It's the camera. You're like Larry. Oh, it's a big one here. He's out here by himself in the rain. I got two more. Yeah. In case you're wondering, he's already had about a dozen. Treating him extra good today because it's so fucking shitty outside. He was laying in the dirt. I think he's supposed to be white. He's pretty cool. He only comes over for carrots though, otherwise he could give a shit. But he's really strong. Hold on, one more. Okay. This is really a big one, dude. It's the last one. It'd be kind of cool if he ran to the back field or something. This horse is so strong. His I guess you'd call it posture of a horse, but he's so fucking strong. I don't have a name for him because he's not really friendly. He's not personable yet. That's all I got, dude. So all the cattle are on the backfield. Larry and Mo and the two new guys, Sneakers and Winky, they're all in the backfield. So he's by himself. But I leave the water out here for him. Where's the water? There it is. It's not much, but every time I come out, I fill it. So he's got plenty of water. Boy, he can't help himself. That's all I got, dude. There's no more. Not for today. I'm sorry. You could reach as far as you want, but I don't have any more. It's all gone. No. Thanks for coming over, as usual. It's always good to see you. Yeah. Can we be personal sometime, instead of just food? I don't blame them, though. They stuck him in a field by himself. Shit. You probably think people are fucked. Yeah, I know. That's me. You smell me now? Now you know when I come, huh? You can smell? Just want to make sure he doesn't think my fingers are carrots. See the way he holds his tail? Just really, really a strong, strong horse. At least to me he is. But, not personal. It's just cool that he's as friendly as he is for the carrots.